Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to charge your Android phone by using another Android phone. First of all, you need to take OTG port and USB port. OTG is basically used to connect on USB pen drives, keyboard, mouse with your phone or tablet. Then connect OTG and USB ports. This end is connected to the one device. And this end is connected over here that you want to charge. Here you can see my phone is charging. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel.